wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 7 best fisheye lenses for Nikon cameras. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 7, the gel filter holder that comes with the Sigma EX 15mm f2.8 allows you to apply anything from color effects to neutral density for exposure reduction, making this a great option for filmmakers who struggle with high native ISOs. It offers excellent low light performance and a micromotor autofocus, but it is somewhat soft at the edges. At number 6, the Sigma 4.5mm f2.8 EX is a little long in the tooth, but it's so lightweight that you can toss it into your kit and barely even notice. Its fast aperture makes it a good choice for use in low light situations. It's equipped with a circular diaphragm and a 5mm minimum focus. However, it is hard to get a shallow depth of field. Coming in at number 5 on our list. Given its maximum aperture, the Rokinon 8mm f3.5 HD isn't going to give you much depth control, even with your subjects relatively close to the lens. It's intended for bodies with APS-C sized sensors, so it will operate at 16mm on a full frame. It comes with a removable hood and an optional digital f-stop control, but it's not terribly sharp when wide open. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for fisheye lenses for Nikon cameras, or simply click beneath this video. At number 4, shooters who prefer to focus manually can get outstanding images for a fraction of the cost that the top models demand by opting for the Rokinon 12mm f2.8 Ultra Wide. It provides a long, smooth throw, and its body includes a handy distance guide. You get 12 elements in 8 groups, along with a 180-degree field of view. However, there is no autofocus option. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Sigma 10mm f2.8 EX offers a 180-degree field of view, making it an excellent choice for those who want to see as much as possible. Its autofocus features full-time manual override, so you can take control at a moment's notice. It's built for APS-C sensor bodies and holds filters at the rear. Its motor is very quiet. At number 2, if you own an APS-C body and want to stay with the same company for your glass, then the Nikkor 10.5mm f2.8 DX makes a great choice. Its built-in hood does an admirable job of keeping flares from the sun or harsh indoor lights out of your images. It's a very lightweight design with extra low dispersion glass. It produces sharp results. And coming in at number 1 on our list. If you want your effect to come with a little added versatility, then you'll appreciate the zoom range on the Nikkor 8-15mm f3.5-4.5E. In addition to giving you control over focal length, you gain the ability to manage the distortion as well. It features a close focus of 0.5 inch and a protective fluorine coating. It's fully weather sealed too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for fisheye lenses for Nikon cameras, or simply click beneath this video.